Hello, hey everyone. I am Kudafo, and we're playing. Wait, let me back out. Let me out. This game. Yep, let's go. Last time we were. From the looks of it, we were Mima, which means now we are Yuka Kazami. Let's go. Hi guys, it's Wednesday. Happy Friday. Anything fun? Anything cool? Let me know. I'm always curious. Let's go. Okay, anyway. What's up with you, fairy? Something smells weak. What's that supposed to mean? Told you. Are you teasing me? Gatekeeper of Makai, Sada. Maybe. Anyways, you're in my way. That's because I'm supposed to be. You've certainly got guts. I'll kill you instantly. Go ahead and try. I think I will. Come on, Sada. Lasers. Oh, bye. Oops, that ended up taking a long time. He didn't kill me instantly. Next. Doesn't this go really fast? Yes. Yes, it does. Hmm? Oh, what's your name? You know, this is the spread shot of just this. Oh wait, no, we are at pretty high power. Never mind. Here we are! Oh my, who might you be? Ah, what should I do? This is the first contact! Am I an alien or something? Makai person, Louise... Well, you're from Makai, right? For some reason, I already don't like you. You don't like me, so I'll do this! You done yet? There we go. Well, off to Makai. There's no match for her. Nope. No one's a match for Yuka Kazami. Kazama Yuka. Nice. What is that? What are you holding? Did someone break your umbrella? How dare they? We should shatter them. Oh, it's you again. Weren't you in the other game? You should know who I am. My, this is pretty invigorating. You've gone far enough. You're the one causing all the fuss around here, aren't you?
That's right.
What did you come here for? Witch of Death, Alice Murgatroyd. I wish you would quiet down a little. I came to play, of course. You'll just be getting in the way if you play here. Just go back to where you came from.
Oh, I don't want to do that.
Fine. Unfortunately, well, not really. This is goodbye.
Oh, so you want to play with me? I'm so happy.
Nice background. Killing the fairies doesn't do anything to bring them back, so focus on the main person! It doesn't even take a second.
Well, on to the next one.
Yay, next one. Ah, yes, these two. The one with a really, sour relationship. One-sided, I guess. Now who are you? Oh, you're an enemy. Got it. Who could have guessed? Hate those patterns! The crisscrossy ones! I always need to mentally see a box. Alright, bring it on. Everyone is a little too weak. I wonder if there's anyone stronger around. Oh, like me? Welcome, guest from another world. Black Witch, Yuki! Are you actually strong? White Witch, Mai! We'll be your opponents. I see, both of you at once. This might be interesting. Well, that all depends on how strong you are. Of course, I hope it's interesting. But why don't you give it a try? Mai, let's get her! There goes Mai. Why you little— Now you've done it! I'm through playing around! So sad. Bye! Oh wait, no, that was a different bar I was looking at. What did I run into? I'll see you back there. Gosh darn it, too many times I'm running into things. I won't survive for the last boss.
Just a quick thing on the pause. This is definitely one of my favorite themes. Like, listen to it. Alright, back to seeing you over there.
Frick! Alright, we're back. Hey, you're not bad. Now that she's not dragging me down, I can finally get serious. I'll defeat you for sure.
Mai, you traitor!
With your annoying bots! You know, can I go back to the other one, please?
Off!
Mai! Mai! Well, that was kind of interesting.
Who are you? Hmm? I wonder. I can't believe I lost someone like you.
Yeah, and you sacrificed your friend in the process. How could you?
Why do I remember there being a really annoying mid-boss here?
I don't remember.
Maybe I'm thinking of Toho too.
Are you the one? Are you the annoying?
No, you do not!
Give me that one up!
So you finally arrived. Who's there?
I knew you'd come.
Is something wrong? Who knows? What do I have here for? I just came to play. I was bored.
Haven't you been enjoying a little far, though?
Genocide is just another game. It doesn't matter whether it's humans or Makai residents. Are you making light of Makai? I'll have you know I made everything here.
Well, compared to me. Just a minute. I won't let you get away with saying such things.
Lady Shinki! You mustn't dirty your hands dealing with someone like this. I shall deal with her promptly, so please, step back, Lady Shinki.
I feel like this isn't important enough for you to do anything, though. My dear Yumeko.
Well, I suppose I'll leave it to you.
Yes, ma'am. Makai maid, Yumeko.
Oh, so you're going to play with me.
That's right, I will play with you.
Well, aren't you impudent?
The sin of insulting us can only be atoned for with death.
Okay. Bring it on, you and your swords.
Nuh-uh.
Can you cut that out? I can't get past that! Bah! back off! Better! Lady Shinky, I'm sorry. That other person was stronger, right? She might be fun. Man, you could change a lot by the time I got to Windows 9. How many years was that, I wonder? Well, anyway. Bring it on. Oh my, I can't believe my little Yumeko lost! Come on out! Out of everything I've created, Yumeko is of the highest caliber. Though to defeat her, it's clear you're not just a nobody. Huh, what are you, some kind of god? Oh, please pardon the introduction. The goddess of Makai, Shinky! That is correct, I am a god. Everything here in Makai was created by me. Oh wait, really? You've gone unstopped for far too long here in Makai. This is unprecedented, but I'll punish you myself. You had best prepare yourself. You're pretty impudent too. Even if you are a god, power is everything. Very well then. Let's see who is more powerful between us. Even if I'm weaker, I won't admit it. Now you're the one being impudent. You're just a human. Don't group me with those humans. Whatever. Let's go. Where's the world of Dharma? Yep, that's right, bring out the wings. Please, you think you're the only one who does this? Oh good, I hate these! Phew! Oh good, her wings got veins! Here we go! My question is, how did Byakuten learn this? Where did Byakuten learn this? There we go! Another job done! Yo, You're strong. Oh, now you say it. Anyway, what did you come to Makai for? Like I said, since I had time to spare, I came to play. Are you serious? I like picking on the weak. Well, it's about time for me to head back. Really? Then please, with all due haste. Bye, I might come back someday. No, please don't ever come back again. After some time. Magic looks so wonderful. I wonder, can I use magic? Can I learn to use magic too? If I can, then I could become the most powerful by far. It's decided, I'll give it a try. But how does one use magic anyway? Like this? It could be dangerous back here. I should go somewhere with more space. Soon after, this place should be perfect. Hey, Tiria! Somehow that doesn't seem quite right. Manika Mui Mui Torte de Pui. I guess I don't understand how to use it after all. Come to think about it, if I remember correctly, somewhere around here. Ah, there she is. That girl is a magician, as I recall. I'll steal the trick to use magic from her. If I'm like this, and I'll follow her in secret, I'll definitely know how to use magic. I made myself up to look like a magician too. And I see that, but ordinary people can't see me. I sure hope she uses some soon. Someone get the unpleasant feeling of being watched. Tsuyuka, power is everything. It seems that she began to pursue magic and became even more of a troublesome individual. Oh well. Good ending number 4. Congratulations! And with that, we'll move on to the extra stage. How far will we get? Let's find out. Alrighty then, here we go. Kazami Yuka, take it away. Again. There's the big guy. What are you anyway? Ow! What are you anyway? A TV? Oi! Dang you, TV! Alright, back to it. I'm going for you, TV. Oh good, I got you while it also got me. That's what I want.
Cut it out. Where are you, Addis? You finally got here. It's been a while. Addis of the Magic Land. Addis Margetroid. Margetroid. It is? It has, hasn't it? What brings you all the way out here? I've come all the way here just so I could beat you. By the way, who are you? And to do that, I have learned many spells. Then you're going to play with me? Yes, I will, with this ultimate magic. Ultimate? Yes, I'll show it to you right now! Alright, bring it on. Let's see how far I get. Really? We're doing this, huh? Hope you enjoyed. We'll play this game sometime eventually. Until then, take care, everyone. Have a great day.